Hello again, fellow programs and users. Welcome to the grid, yet again. Anyways, this is D3UX Troner here. this is actually a bit of an opinionated. I know it's going to be a pretty short commentary, but I have a question for all of you. Now, this has been ringing in my head for a long time. What do you think that the digital world, such like, you know how Tron is in, takes place in the digital world. I just wanted to ask you guys a few quick questions, or just at least this one question. What do you guys think that the digital world looks like if we were to digitalize matter? Like, if we were to actually digitalize matter into, like, the computer world, do you think it would, look the same, or what will it look like? You know, Tron, this is entirely visualized. No one exactly knows what matter looks like inside the digital world. I mean, I would personally think, you know, we would look exactly the same thing. This would be like the digital world itself, but I don't know exactly. So, I'm just having a few opinionated questions, just, you know, yeah. And this is actually disintegration on, I think this is the heatsink level. I'm not so sure. Or the other one was on my previous commentary. So, but yeah, just a quick question to you guys. I don't know if you think that the digital world would look like this, or would you think the digital world will look something other than, you know, what it would be? And obviously, I won this one, so check it out. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you guys think. I mean, yeah, it's just really odd to think about it, you know. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, like I said before, so check you later. Peace.